一个是缩短贸易交易的时间，那么就所带来的就是等于是一个资金的这个结算的时间。第二的话呢，就是延长了这个商品销售时间，因为它这个有效期增长，那所以就是说对这个贸易来讲肯定是比较有促进作用的。
Much, much cheaper than air freight, much more expensive than ocean freights, but you have to look into the lead times. And especially as I mentioned about Chinese, we have the Golden Week, we have Chinese New Year. With all the hustle we have with the capacity on the ocean lines, this one, perfect.